had towards leading the candidate and pre-campaigning of the Green Party. So logically, they're going to come to this destination. They're probably going to be protesting here for a little bit, and then they're going to make their way slowly down to your location, the Zocalo. Now, many of them are actually holding candles right now, because originally this was supposed to be a silent march. But as we've been hearing, there have been some chants, primarily chants that have been against Televisa and also that leading candidate. Yeah, sorry, Doma. I just ran out of the way.